latest news is covering the economy now. Commuters, listen up. The MBTA is looking to raise fares. The Massachusetts Bay Transportation Authority has proposed a nearly 20% fare hike across the board. That would raise commuter rail tickets by a dollar and bus fares by a quarter. The proposal comes just 1 month after the cash-strapped authority received millions of dollars from the Bay State.